getting a little boring, so I got in here with Austin. I'm gonna go over tomorrow's workout. You guys have two parts tomorrow. You're gonna have a strength, which is gonna be more chest, and then you're going to have a quad, which is gonna be more of your abs, posterior chain, and curls and rows. So I'll go over the workout, and then I'll go over the movements, and if Austin has anything after that, we'll let him add it. Alright, here we go. So today's strength. You guys have five sets of 10, either dynamic push-ups, which I'm gonna show you, or bench press, or floor press if you guys have a bench at home or a bar at home. You can do floor press off the ground, you can do bench press. The goal is five sets of 10, okay? For the dynamic push-ups, what we're looking for is you're gonna do your push-up like a normal push-up. We'll come down to your chest. From here, we're gonna basically come back to the elbows, come up, up, right? So it's gonna be down, back, up, one. Down, back, up, two. All right, so it's gonna be 10 reps of that movement. And then you'll rest, and you'll do four more sets. If you guys have challenging, if it's challenging to do 10, you can go with 7, you can cut the reps. You need to do 3 sets of 10 instead of 5 sets of 10, that's fine if you guys are working on your push-ups a little more. But whatever you need to do to modify it, cut the reps, or you can stick with 10 and cut the sets, okay? If you guys have a barbell at home, or dumbbells, a bench, you can do bench presses, or you can do them off the floor, which is your floor press, okay? Once you're done with that, we have our workout. Our workout today is 3 rounds. I said 4, 3 rounds. You have 30 dumbbell or kettlebell swings, which I'll go over in a minute. Then we have 30 alternating V-ups. I'll show you that too. 30 barrel rows, and then 30 curls. Okay, we did this the other day, but I'll go over for you guys that missed it. So for the kettlebells, dumbbells, if you guys have a dumbbell, we can hold it from the top like this. Sorry, somebody stole our 50. People are borrowing equipment, so we lost our 50. I'm down to a 10. I kind of like it. It makes my job a lot easier. I have to show you guys a 50. So we're just gonna grab that dumbbell from the head and pop. We're just gonna go rushing kettlebell swings today, right? So squeeze the butt, focus on keeping those abs nice and tight, just up the parallel and back down, okay? That's what you want. If you have a kettlebell, obviously you can do your kettlebell swings. Same thing, focus on squeezing the butt, keeping those abs nice and tight at the top position. If you guys have, water pack, backpack, kind of, you're getting the idea by now, right? We're gonna just swing that. So I would come here, right? If I wanna hold it long ways, make it a little easier. Oscar's been drinking my water, so. You can go out here.
I've been thirsty.
Do your swings. If you have a backpack, same thing. Once you finish with that, you have your alternating V-ups. What that will look like is you'll have, right, your V-up, you come up and touch both together. What we're going to do here is we're going to bring one up and reach across. So it's going to go one side, there. Right, so you'll be crossing each side for a total of 30 reps. Once you're done with that, we go into your bent over rows. So we'll go single arm dumbbell, bent over. We'll go 5 on one side and then 5 on the other. We want to focus on the back being nice and straight, rowing right up to the chest, squeezing that back. Okay, so you'll go 5 and then 5. If you can't get to this position, or you have a hard time and your back bends, you can grab a couch, a chair, put your hand out, right? Hold on to something, keep that back flat, and do your rows 5, and then switch, and 5. For a total of 30, so it'll be 3 sets on each side, back and forth. Once you're done, your curls. If you have that one single dumbbell, just grab that curl, grab it on the side, just down and up, 30 reps, okay? I promise you this is gonna get challenging. You have 90 reps throughout this whole workout and you are going from a bent over row, which is using your bicep, into your curls, which you're also using your biceps. So it should get challenging. Don't think it's too light when you start out. You know, the high reps are gonna get to you, okay? Miss you guys. Yeah. Foster gave me crap for that.
I miss you too.
Join us on Zoom. It's been awesome having you guys on Zoom classes. I'm seeing the same people. I can't stress it enough. Come join us on Zoom. Try and get into a class. Come say hi. If you can't, post the workout. Other than that, we're going to see you guys soon, hopefully. You'll never know what's going on with this starting back up, but we'll see you guys when we do. Training today, guys. Go away.
Training safe!